Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. Thank you so much for the support on the first video. This video is about the Australian titles held at the Nerang BMX Club last week. Day number one was the Pro Spectacular, which the winner was awarded a large cash prize. And on day number two, all the pro riders went and raced the Elite Championships, which gave them their Australian overall ranking. And now let's get into lunch with Dan.
Pre-race win. Oh, his name.
That's good.
This here is gonna be the sole reason I win today.
Something faster than that vehicle that drove by is my legs and the BMX bike.
DJ's legs just hit us. He's on the bike.
Well, he's so fast, they make the turbo sound flutter. Just watch this. I'm gonna like make it out of my nose today.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Race day!
I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that He make me a better man.
The national title winner right here. Oh, I think Max is actually off at the place now getting the sprocket, which means we should have the sprocket good to go in the next half an hour or so. And then I'll go into the car park over here, do some sprints, wear the chain in, and then make sure the bike's feeling comfortable to race on. Always come and go. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't want to ruin this one. Drugs, then you hold me close, then I tell you how you make me whole. Sometimes I feel you like being alone, then you tell me that I should have stayed in the room. Guess I got it all wrong, all along my fault. My mistakes probably wipe all the rights I've done. Saying goodbye to bygones, those are bygones. Head up, baby, stay strong, we gon' live long. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Alright, on day one, this was the first time I had ever raced on this bike, so there was a bit of tweaking to do to make sure the bike was running properly. Throughout the first day, I was racing pretty well, my gates felt pretty nice, but I got left behind down the starter, which made me in the back of the pack and have a bit of a battle to make it out of motos. On the second day of racing, I came second through my first race, then I followed up with 2 fourths, which put me into the semi-final. In the semi-final, I had the best start of the day. I was banging bars with Alex Cameron and Harry Phillips down the first straight. In the first turn, another rider hit my back tire, which caused my right hand to slip and I almost came off the bike. But I managed to recover, get over the pro set, and end with 6th place in the semi, which unfortunately did not qualify me through. Overall, I'm very happy with my racing. There's a lot of room to improve, but I reckon I can do it. See you next year. If you made it this far through the video, send a picture of yourself watching the video, post on your social media story, and tag me right here. I will put you on my story and give you a shout out to show my appreciation. Also, make sure you go to my TikTok, which is just down here. Go give that a follow there. I try and post there 3 times a week. And also, if you haven't already and you're new, make sure you follow my Instagram account. I post there every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at around 6 p.m. All right, thank you for watching this YouTube video. Make sure if you enjoyed the video, you hit that like button, tap the subscribe button, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.